All right, we're recording, and let's get the show on the road. There we go. I'm using my controller. Perfect. So we just finished raiding, got back to our village, and I think we got to talk to this girl. So let's do that.
We thought we had lost you, Eivor.
Click Cassandra a little.
For good this time. A warm welcome as always, Ranvi. You look like reddened shit. What happened?
Damn.
Nothing to crow about. Except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king. He is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
That was a little
weird.
Did
your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. We killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
Shouldn't I just get the blade sharpened in the meantime?
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters. It stirred something in me. A feeling I have not had since. Since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies.
Of that
sadness
was brutal.
And pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the longhouse.
That's a dead fox. I
think you've lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Eivor! Looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Thanks.
Eivor, did you bring us any treasure?
I returned with a boat and a full crew. That is worth more than silver.
That doesn't count. You need silver. And jewels.
Wow, what a greedy kid. Alright, we're just gonna go that little marker there. I heard this has a stupid amount of gameplay now. There's a stupid amount of actual like story. Come on, let's talk.
Wolfkist, welcome back.
Gunnar, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor, is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time.
Man, the beard's cutting through is like... This weapon, that drives me nuts, still man. They could have not... That's the cutscene. They could have fixed that.
It has a blunted blade.
Actually, I don't know if you guys saw it, but, like, Ubisoft Montreal was, like, held hostage today.
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the helm. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future... Bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air.
Ooh, fancy. We don't have that, that thing like Cassandra, that was something else.
That should do it.
That spear.
Anything else?
I guess with the father's axe would be it.
How are you, Gunnar? Holding up?
Yeah, work is good and my spirits are strong, but my nights are newly cold. My lady left me, if you have not heard.
I had. Sorry to hear it. You were together how long?
5 weeks it was.
Five beautiful, passionate weeks. But all that is done. We'll never find my Brunhilde.
Valkyries do not walk the world as they once did, Gunnar. Maybe set your sights a bit lower.
Lower? My friend, look at my wares, my weapons. I'm not a man to settle for less than the finest of anything.
Oh, he's offer. Okay. Oh, this is my stuff. Okay, I can't do anything with any of this stuff, so.
Do you need anything else?
No, I think we're just done.
That is all for now.
Return anytime.
I don't like the way she talks, Cassandra. I like Cassandra. I'm going to compare this a lot to Odyssey, because that's the last one I played. Okay, let's like do this one.
Hey. Can you point me to some good hunting grounds?
I could, but I don't want every iron foot with a bow scaring away the game. Bring me 3 deer antlers to prove your skills, and I might just have a story for you.
A worthy challenge. I'll see you soon.
God damn! 3 antlers rods. It better be a goddamn good story. That's all I'm saying. Now, I heard there wasn't going to be a lot of side quests. And that seems like it's a side quest. I will say the snow sounds is a little louder than I would have expected. I live in a very winter climate. For a good chunk of the year, and it's not like
they
that.
They must be finished now.
If you have any other business, it may be wise to do it now. Let him cool down.
I could speak to Volker first. Get this weight off my mind.
The king is not going anywhere.
I'm sorry.
You look like you know a thing.
Orlok. I could do with a round.
Yes, Orlok. Join me?
God, his hand's going through. Okay,
let's begin.
I am pretty good. Do not say I did not warn you.
What are we? Whoa. What are we playing? Okay, well. Alright, we gotta read this, I guess. Game rules. Orlog is a game where 2 players duel by rolling dice and invoking god favors. Of a first player to reduce the health of the opponent to 0 wins. Okay, fair enough. Each round has 3 phases. 1, the roll phase. Players roll the dice. Die faces have various effects like attack, defense, or gain tokens. Used to invoke god favors. The god favor phase. Players may make a token, I guess? Yeah. Offering to invoke God favor. God favors grant powerful blessings that can greatly affect the outcome of a round or even a game. The resolution phase. The faces of dice rolled by both players are resolved against each other. Damage is dealt or blocked. Token is taken or again gained or stolen. What? Faces. Okay. Damn, he plays first. Roll phase. At the beginning of each round, you and your opponent take turns rolling dice. Roll up to 3 times to each roll. You can choose which dice you want to keep and which you want to re-roll. Okay. Okay. We're gonna do that. Oh! Are you not? Is this one do block? Yeah, block. Let's get some block in there. Steal one of his. I screw it. You know what? I do want to reroll this one. Come on, arrow. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Perfect. Resolution phase. Okay. In this phase, the dice effects are resolved in order. Each, whatever that is, earns what, one token. Oh, okay. I think I'm sorry. Axe and arrows are resolved, and they're unblocked. And their unblocked damage applied to players who rolled this first. Also, okay. This is interesting. So they actually have to be really... I'm actually kind of good, like, I feel good. Let's try it out. Confirm.
This will do.
God favor phase. In this phase, you may choose the God favor invoke. God favors are invoked or in order of priority. When a God favor is invoked, its offering is given and its effects granted. Most God favors are invoked after both players choose or for resolution. Some feel that specifically stating their effect description are invoked in a resolution after resolution phase. Tip, if a player doesn't have enough god tokens for the offering, when the god favor they choose is invoked, the game is not, the effect is not granted. You can use this against your opponent. An advantage, okay. Let's skip, let's see what happens. Oh! Okay. Fuck you! Oh no, you should take them, dude. All right, I'm done at this game. Honestly, this is kind of stupid. Yeah, I don't.
That is enough, Orlok, for now.
That was kind of stupid. I'm not gonna lie. Thornburg. Is that an actual city? I don't want to sound stupid, but I think it's an actual city, right? Or am I being stupid?
Drink. Let us amuse the gods.
Drink.
All right, Tekla. I'll outdrink you.
Is there no one who will go around with me?
I just did.
Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor. The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
I heard about this. This is like lyrical rap battles.
Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
With your teachings, I'm sure my next challenger I will slay.
No. The rhyme is good, but too many words upsets the rhythm. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
Eh, a good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. Huh. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go then and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will make you regret what you taught me today.
I haven't taught you enough if you think that line
works. That was bad, yeah.
Where's the rhyme? There's still much for you to learn.
That was so bad.
But I'm confident you'll pick it up.
I'm gonna just check something.
You learn if...
Whoops, sorry. Let's check it out. Okay. Making sure that audio isn't stupidly there again.
You'd like to come back again?
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
How's the audio cuts out for like it says? Okay, I gotta find this motherfucker. Use it in the North Mountain? Vasir lives in the mountains of north of Thornsburg. Get south. We gotta go that way. Just wanna see this dude first. Wait, there's some berries to collect there. Definitely a different scenery, too. From.
Tovi, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I'll be happy to. See how I'm standing? Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit, and now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond. Breathe out, then release.
Alright, let's go find this dude in the north.
Where are you going? Come back!
Why? Why? Shot all of them.
Oh, you've come back?
Ah, screw off.
Where are you going? Come back!
Yeah, that's really a big difference. Like, I'm so used to, like, this beautiful green. I keep comparing it to Odyssey, because the last time I played Odyssey was actually in the spring when I did the DLCs. For the nobodies who watched. For the, like, maybe one guy who might have actually watched some of those videos. Yeah, scenery was beautiful. He says he's north. He says he's this way. Goddamn mountain goat, this dude. I'm assuming I'm getting there. Alright, good climbing skills as always, I guess. Oh, I see a fly. Yeah, need summon. Now, look at the amount of snow on us. Holy smokes. Okay, that actually looks really cool. Oh, well, you guys see that castle down there, too? Oh, what's going on here? Is that some iron ore? Oh, okay. There's a viewpoint somewhere too. We should probably try to figure out. That's where we gotta go. You should probably actually go there first, just because it's good to have. No, I was forgetting the other day. I'm like, this map's really shitty and small. There's a whole other part in England that I haven't even looked gone to yet, and I'm like, I was already degrading the map for being super small. I found that kind of funny. All right, let's make our way up. Oh, what in the world? It's showing it so far, but it looks so close. How long do my tracks stay? Well, actually a decent amount of time. I don't know if they would disappear. Oh, this is kind of weird that there's like some parts of snow that there isn't. I feel like that wouldn't be realistic. I also feel like we should have ran into an animal at this point. So this is how you get, okay. Rich resources, eh? Okay, icicles can't climb over. Noted. Makes sense, so. Oh, maybe. Oh, no. Yeah. I don't like. Smart. That's an interesting challenge that they added to it. You can't climb anything icicle related. Oh, I thought I just yeeted myself off the mountain there for a second. Alright, let's take a good look. Let's get a look at this area. Let's get this eagle view or synchronization point going. This is pretty cool. I feel like there's a bigger point over there. Wow, look at that right across it. Holy smokes. Ah, that's a lot of water. I wonder how much the trip to England takes. If you actually do the full trip, I wonder how, like, it's really like going to take a long time. Well, I did shoot an arrow here and I hit somebody. Actually, I would 100% hit the water. I'm not hitting anybody, anything. So the village is somewhere down there, and I got to go. I think there's fast travel to the village, do I? I gotta go here. Okay, so this area I've been to. What's this? Legend. Ingot. Oh, shoot. Go ahead and another time. A couple areas I gotta go over. I gotta go over here at 1.2. Oh, I might do some of the map exploring like by myself. Although I do try to like to do a lot of stuff on stream. Oh, that was a bad idea. I'm not how to use that healing barrier. Where do I jump from there even? I don't even know. Yeah, and I feel like if the snow is thick enough, just, you know, should be a given. I'm mad I didn't take discipline before. What? Oh! I thought I would just be able to walk on a zipline. I guess you really have to make it a zipline to take it down, eh?
You'll be cast into the wild.
What a dumbass. Who was passed out?
Must stay awake.
Yeah, Sleepwalker's a good name, I guess, anywhere. Eh? Wouldn't he freeze to death, though? Like, it's not warm. It does not look warm over here. I think we have to go to that place there. We're gonna just take this. road. I don't know what the hell we're doing over here. I'm mad I took damage there again. How'd it go? What a... I know I need a few of those. Let's grab this iron up here too. Valka's hut. Alright. Reach Valka's hut. Here we are. Damn, man. You gotta clean this place.
Hamuram.
Or damn girl. Hamuram. Gotta clean this place, alright? Valka. Clean your place.
Hush. I need silence to hear the songs of nature. Hamuram. Hamuram.
Svala. She gives praises, and she is greeted.
For your hearing, I hearken. O ancient ones, great Odin, great Freya, I give you thanks for your gift of Seder.
She gives thanks, and she is blessed.
Eivor, it has been some time. What brings you so far to see me?
I have come for your advice. A private matter.
Come.
Is your mother well?
Her mind is a jumble. She speaks to spirits. I fear her final winter has come, but she has me. Now, let us speak to your needs.
I have had a vision, a powerful vision. It may have been my battle lust, or a delirium caused by the cold, but...
Describe it for me.
After 17 years, I saw my father's axe.
I hate her voice. I can't stand her voice.
When I touched it, the vision came on fast. There was a wolf, howling and fierce. And then a figure. A greybeard in a cloak. With a single eye.
Odin?
He bid me follow him.
The High One. He calls to you. Perhaps he means to speak with you. Deliver a message.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking it's
only
Odin.
Only through Seder will you see more clearly and unravel the threads that sit tangled upon your mind. This will not take long.
What are you brewing?
An elixir to loosen your hugur and unwind your thoughts. You will enter a waking sleep and journey to the world of dreams. It may confuse or disorient you, but you must take note of all you see. Drink.
Notice if I switch between mouse and controller, it actually that like little cut and pause.
If you seek true understanding.
It cuts the audio for a second. I noticed that's interesting. It's not seamless. I should have asked you the questions first. Oh, God. Or oh, Odin. Oh. The rest of the game is just a dream.
Mm-hmm.
I saw nothing, Volka. Felt nothing.
Harvey!
Why walk among the dead?
Oh, they're up there. I'm an idiot. There's a wolf!
Sigurd! Brother! When did you arrive?
Don't mind this perfectly liquefied water. Not frozen on a snowy mountain. Where are we going? Can't run. I hate when you can't run these missions because I guess they're the one who chooses how long it takes, basically.
Sigurd!
Brother! What is this?
There was no other way, Javi.
Oh, that
all
is...
All fates are fixed.
Sigurd!
You cut off his hand? Oh my god, he cut off his forearm! Not even just the hand.
This was not for you, Javi.
No! Whoa! That dude got yeeted! Oh, no, there's like some demon I gotta fight. That is a big ass wolf. Holy smokes. Back at Valka's hut, we're awake
steady,
now.
Steady, Eivor. It is Valka. I am here.
God, I thought I... What was that?
Tell me everything.
I was on a mountain, in a violent blizzard, climbing toward the summit, following a wolf.
Mm-hmm.
Odin and Nornir were they, though? I don't know. The wolf beckoned, I think.
And the wolf was eager for my attention, as if it were beckoning me to follow.
You are the Wolfkist, fated to carry its mark for life. In this case, it might represent your ambition, or your fear.
I saw Odin and the Nornir spinning the threads of fate. They were watching me.
I think I say all of them now. I thought, I don't think there's decisions like the last one.
Your life, your path, what lies before you, and where it ends.
I saw the gates to Odin's hall of slain champions.
I didn't.
They opened
that's
for
weird.
Me.
Shades of Valhalla, for which you are destined.
Oh, I guess I did.
I do not know what else to say. My memories are faint, hazy.
Did you reach the summit of this mountain?
I did, yes. Sigurd was there, wounded, in pain. His fighting arm was missing. Then the wolf reappeared, the size of a dragon, twisted and terrible. It fixed its eyes on me and struck.
How cool would that
and
be?
I woke.
There's dragons.
The gods favor you, Eivor. They always have. You will have your glory, and you will earn your place in Valhalla. But these portents carry a darker truth. The missing arm, the trail of blood, the beast. You will betray your brother, Sigurd. That is the meaning of your vision.
Damn.
That cannot be right. I would never betray Sigurd. He's my brother, my family.
Sounded Irish there.
Have spoken, and this I'm not
a fan of this voice.
No,
go on.
This is wrong, or you misunderstand. That cannot be right.
You will betray Sigurd.
Odin fought against his fate. It can be done.
Oh, there's that castle we saw earlier. Let's go check it out. You're not castle, it's not the right word. I'm curious to see it though. I feel like this should almost be a viewpoint.
The god cursed background has deserted again!
Because the town, the village is down there.
Come back!
What about his, like. I can't. I was gonna say, this is heat. Whoa! Okay, that was really bad. He didn't, like, even, like, he just appeared.
I'll teach you how to steal.
That was bad, I'll straight up admit. Alright. What's going on here at the quest? Family matters. It does. So let's track it. Inventory, we got stuff going on with the inventory. We got a couple of axes. Bone biter. I guess we'll go with Papa's axe here. And then I kind of want to see what a dual wield looks like. So I must be equipped in main hand. What's in the bag? What's in the bag? Oh, just random stuff. Okay. Nothing I really care about. Skills! We got a... Whoa! This skill tree looks way cool and different. Not what I'm used to. Okay, it's like... Node types! Spending skill points on nodes will improve your fighting skills. Stat nodes improve base stats, main skills, unlock fighting moves next. Global power... Equipped nodes will increase your power. The higher the power, the more prepared you are for the challenge, for challenges to come. A new beginning, choose your path. Oh, range, stealth, melee. Okay, I'm a bit of a melee person. So, oh, and I think they all branch out to different stuff. What is this? So, you gotta kind of follow... You gotta follow this like crazy path that they got going here. I think I have 5 point skills, so you know what, let's unlock all of them. Done. But let's follow the melee path, I guess, a little bit. Okay, that's where the farthest we can follow. What's the codex? What's going on with the codex? Database. The people. Oh, okay. I'm gonna read all this stuff on myself later. Yeah, okay. Let's ride into town, I guess, then. Let's just follow the quest objective. There we go. It's simple right now. The game's simple. I like simple. We're learning our character a bit. Seems to be very determined as a warrior. Apparently, I'm a drunk. According to that guy.
Come and drink. Let us amuse
them. Don't.
This land will never
who
prosper
like
while clan battles clan.
Who would enjoy a tale of the
doesn't
gods?
Really seem to care
there
about the consequences of her battles.
When Midgardo was young, Asgardo was torn by strife.
Go over here.
The battle-born Asgard.
Yeah, it seems like she's a bit of a Hardhead. I say she. I really should be saying they, I guess, because it's two different characters. That's a male and a female. I guess Vase is the best way to put it, because they just swap.
They must be finished now.
The king has called for his best mead, so the talks are concluded. It should be safe to enter.
I'm ready to face the thunder. I'll speak with the king now.
Excellent, let's go. King Styrbjorn. I will take this proposal to my nephew. I believe he will see the wisdom in it.
Good. It is all I can hope for.
Styrbjorn?
May the winds favor your voyage, Guthormr. Eivor, come forward and explain in plain words why you have willfully disobeyed my commands. Do you mock me?
Yeah, apparently.
I do not mock you, King. I mean to embolden you against your enemies and your own poor judgment.
Oh, damn.
You know nothing of my judgment. You know nothing of my plans and strategies.
Sigurd would agree with me.
My son might agree with you, but he would obey me. He knows his place.
Not as well as he knows his father.
Imagine you are harassed by an enemy with warriors that vastly outnumber your own. What profit does open war bring?
Okay, I just want to say it quickly, sorry. So this guy here... I don't know why I'm using my hand. This guy here was the guy that our character's dad made an alliance with, just in case, because it took me a second to realize that, and it may not, everyone might not realize it. So yeah, so this guy made an alliance with this guy's dad, or they became, like, combined the kingdoms, basically. From what it looks like, and now they, like, I guess she, over time, like, she's just worked with him, I guess, basically. Alright, yeah, sorry, let's go back to it.
Would it not be better to work quietly through diplomacy, gaining alliances? Waiting until the day our numbers outweigh our enemies and our victory is guaranteed.
Do we have any allies to speak of, or is that your excuse to do nothing?
Your confidence blinds you to so much in plain sight, Eivor.
Drinking some water.
Day and night I toil to forge ties with clans to the north. Very soon you will see the fruits of my efforts. Only then will you understand.
Is that all?
I'm at a loss with you, Eivor. When I took you in as my own, never did I imagine such disrespect from the child of Varin. Your father was a fine man. Just and loyal to me, he died bravely so that we might live.
He died a coward, Lord. A fate I will not mirror.
Why do you carry such a useless burden? Let it go. Think only of the days to come, of your future and the victories at hand.
My honor has been stained. Until it's wiped clean, I want nothing else.
I refuse to pick at that wound again. But if there is something that can chase these shadows from your thoughts...
Shit.
Sigurd has come! Down at the docks, his ship is here!
Okay, so we can't... We have to be careful of our question choosing then. You son of a bitch. You put your hand. Oh, that's a little glitchy.
Hey, careful with that one. Eivor!
Sigurd!
Ah, look at you, blood-soaked drinker. What have you been worrying without me?
Ah, and you, salt-cured Vikinger. I smell the stink of a dozen kingdoms in your beard.
It's just a start.
That's weird.
Randvi, my dear wife. Your husband returns. Bringing gifts and riches to share.
And new friends, I see.
Yes. Basim and Hytham. We met in Miklagard.
Oh, they're assassins.
Told me her buried secrets.
We are grateful to Sigurd for his invitation and
eager to pay tribute to your king.
Those are assassins. He's
always very careful with the company he keeps. If you're standing safely beside him, he must like you.
Ah, Eivor.
Okay. Those are assassins. This is good. I needed to see this. I needed to see this. I was so worried that there wasn't going to be goddamn assassins again, but they're clearly assassins.
With the ship passing south, they told us Eivor the Wolfkist was captured by Kjotve's men.
They must have cut the tale short. I killed my captors and recovered my crew. For that, your father scolded me. You know where I stand, brother. Nothing short of war will dislodge Jotve from our lands. But he disagrees.
I know. Father thinks too much and acts too little. Today that changes. I promise you.
Oh.
By the winter's end, the name Kjotve the Cruel will be a curse on the lips of a drunken fool.
My son, welcome home.
Ooh, father. A little glitchy. I don't know if that's just my computer or the game.
Tonight we feast and celebrate your return, Sigurd. The tables are laid with barley and lamb, bread and mead.
And what no a beard. More, I beg you. I want nothing you would not serve a thrall. Let me be the one to honor you. I bring gifts and tales from faraway lands. After two winters away, I am full up with both.
Very well, very well. Come inside.
And when we are fat and satisfied, father, we will talk of Kjotve and his clan, and how we may end their terror once and for all. He has dogged us too long, shamed us for too many seasons. I know this. Eivor knows this. It ends now.
Yes, of course, when the time is right.
Through Rusland we barreled down the Volga River, raiding as we went, shadowy tribes hurling spears at our ship. At Miklagard, we saw men bedecked in riches as vibrant as the Bifröst itself. And these we took for our troubles, of course. We sailed to Rome, then Africa, past oceans of sand, warriors of all colors, and beauty the eyes must weep to behold. And now I have returned, with riches and glory to share with my family, my friends, my eyes forged Drengir. So take what you desire from my horn. For this is only a taste of things to come. Tomorrow, the Raven Clan starts anew.
Skål, Sigurd.
Skål! And you, Eivor, come. I have something special for you. This way, your gift awaits.
Ooh, do I get a hidden blade now?
I thought long and hard on a gift worthy of you.
You have snared my curiosity, brother. What is it?
Not yet. Drinks first. To my first night in Fornburg in over two winters. It must end with me soaked and wall-eyed, shouting at the shadows of trolls.
And you want me to sail with you on these honey waves?
Yes. You are stuck with me, Drengur. Now drink. Ah, you would put Thor to shame.
Forgive me. On your first day back, I should have let you win.
Gods, you should have let me start.
It is good to have you back, Sigurd.
I've missed this terribly. When I first met Basim, I regaled him with tales of our homeland. And it was then I felt a heart longing to return at once. Come.
Definitely assassins.
This brings us to your gift.
They're really cool. Oh, am I getting the blade?
These excellent men were my shepherds through much of their homeland, the Abbasid Caliphate. They are a clan
Not joined by blood, but by a common idea. A brotherhood of shadows executing their own form of justice. They shared many of their most hidden secrets, for which I am grateful. And now, I gift one of these secrets to you.
Oh!
For the finest hidden work
blade. That's a really nice one, too.
Beautiful craftsmanship. What kind of smith makes a weapon like this?
It is less a weapon than a tool. One we have used for centuries to fight injustice and evil.
Mentor, I must protest. This is deeply unorthodox. Our wrist blade is a sacred tool.
Do not make a fetish out of cold metal, Haifan. What matters is the mind of the one who wields it. Please, try it on. The blade should ride on the underside of your arm to conceal it from your target.
I have no wish to hide this, and I would rather not make the same mistake you two have. I like it.
This is no mistake. This is a voluntary sacrifice to prove our devotion to...
A good start, Eivor. But you must learn how to use it effectively.
Outside, this is not something for all eyes.
Lead on.
Ooh. So we're clearly with assassins. We got our hidden blade acquired. This was something I missed so much in Odyssey. I
this
missed.
Clan of yours.
Like the spear octave.
Indeed.
Oh, there we go.
But among the tenets of our creed is a vow to never reveal too much to outsiders. In time, you may learn more. But not here, where the walls and trees may have ears.
I look forward to it.
Let me lead you through our most basic techniques. Oh. Wielded with skill and care, our blade delivers a singular killing blow. As you near your target, find your window to strike. Timing is essential.
RB.
Nicely done.
I have not seen a blade so sharp.
Some targets are trickier than others. Keep that in mind before you strike.
A decent attempt.
Take that one down from the ledge.
From the ledge. Oh boy, I'm an idiot right now. There you go. Oh, I see what he wanted me to do. Okay, hold on. There. Whoop, sorry, buddy.
Exactly.
I don't like this lag. This is really weird. Hold on a second. I'm just gonna go to options here. Graphics, everything. Adaptive quality? You know what? What if I do 60? Let's do 45. All details high. Oh, look, it looks like they add more grass. Oh, here they add no grass. Okay, I'm hoping that will help, because I want to keep this stuff high, and I'm not maxing out my stuff, but I definitely could look better. Apply graphical changes, yes. This is all fine. Die level boost is not the worst idea ever.
Leap down upon that target from above.
Oh, I feel so good to do again.
Use your surroundings when possible. Strike from that haystack, for instance. A perfect strike.
Mentor, does Eivor intend to join us?
Not that I am aware.
Then why offer her the blade? Surely we have more.
Hyphen. Hush. You wield the blade well. Let us leave Eivor to enjoy her gift in peace. Come.
Eivor, let us walk to the docks and take in the night air.
Sure. It's good, dude.
What do you make of my new friends?
They seem generous and menacing in equal measure.
I know what you mean. And they have learning, too. They wield numbers and writing as if it were magic. Basim has shown me so much about the world, all of which I will share with you when the time is right. Oh, I miss the smell of this land.
Have you returned for good? Or do you mean to join this Shadow Brotherhood?
Leave all that aside, Eivor. Tonight we are family.
I want him to join the Shadow Brotherhood. I want to be
here
this
and
awesome.
Now is what matters.
Does he have? He doesn't have hidden blade.
Our kinship, our clan, our glory.
I missed you, brother. Your clear head and your courage. We have not had enough of both in recent months.
You flatter me, Wolfkissed. Keep it up.
From here to Valhalla, I will always be at your side, Sigurd. Always.
This fjord has grown too small to contain me, or I too large. There is so much more beyond these stony fangs that rise around us. England, Ireland, Francia, all greener pastures, ripe for the plucking. Tomorrow, we make new war on Gyrthe. And reclaim the lands he took from us. And from there, we build a kingdom for us.
I'm with you. Only say the word.
Good. Get some rest, and return here at first light.
Ooh, okay. Now we're starting to move a bit. We're starting to move. We're like an hour, 2 hours into the game now about. We're moving along. I like Norway, but I kind of want to see what else England has to offer. God, it's
glitchy. The Northmen have spoken. You will betray Sigurd.
No, this is wrong. That cannot be right.
What if I ironically take my own
finger
out?
Fate. It can be done.
Right now, will betray Sigurd. Freaking
out. I would not wear that in my sleep. But I feel like you should also.
Shit. Short-faced warriors.
Assassinate this motherfucker. Let's get him. Let's get his ass. Oh!
This one would not have come alone.
Whoa, that was a lag spike like no ever. Hold on, guys. We're gonna take a quick break here. I'm gonna sit adjusting on the computer. Oh, this moves around too. Okay. Should we know? We're gonna be 2 seconds. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back. I think I figured out what was the issue. I think it's a mix of some stuff, honestly, though. Wait a minute, where? Oh, there's a few of them there, eh?
Calm yourself, Lucky Spawn!
Didn't I tell you the words? Hey, yo, we're under. Why is my frame rate dropping so? This is driving me nuts. game's definitely pushing the limit on this computer. Which sucks. This new computer. Oh no! Die, chicken, die! Oh, animal. Leather? Oh, I guess they use leather to make stuff. Wait a minute.
Show me.
Something tells me we're supposed to be.
I have a bad feeling. Just the three of us. We should return to Knotfall with our report while we can.
Whistling. Stealthily taking down opponents one at a time can be the best course of action. Yeah, that's pretty obvious. Reveal nearby enemies. Odin's Sight. Using Odin's Sight. When in proximity in a hidden space attraction, using left on the D-pad, okay.
The news of the longships. Or we can wake him with Sigurd Styrbjörnsson's head. Which is better?
All right. When Jot returns, we weigh our next move. But I am not one for sticking around, hear me?
Quit bawling, you babe. They may be drunk, but they're not dead.
First kill. Let's read it. Jot is instructions. Tell me what you see and how many. Ships, warriors, supplies. Also note visits from Jarls and other important people. Learn what you can and report back to me directly. Jot. Who is this dude talking to? Oh, I see him now.
Sigurd must know about this.
The hell was that that just flew down? Disappeared into the snow. Oh, the game looks way... Whoa! Okay, I don't know if it's my screen or I'm just looking at my stream right now. Game looks way different. I think it's just my stream. Okay, hold on a second. We're gonna be right back again, guys. This is driving me nuts.
Sigurd must know about this.
All right, we're back. I'm gonna have to cut all that crap out of the recording on YouTube for editing. Thank God I could actually edit on this computer a bit though. Yeah, I think I adjusted it a bit more. We have some skill points we could spend actually. We talked about going to the melee. Heavy damage. What is this thing? Stomp. Oh, he's curb stomped him. Okay. Now we got the blades. I kind of want to try to stealth. Wave the Raven. Give all bonuses to Raven Align gear. Why not? And then we'll do this one. Yeah. Alright. A long recovery time. Alright. I don't want to play that stupid game. I see the dice there. Where's this dude sleeping? Why is this chilling on the
dock? With each day we wait, Kjotveg.
We do not have the men to storm Kjotveg's fortress. The losses would ruin us.
The losses have ruined us, Father. Until we cut off this serpent's head, it will poison us day by day, drop by drop.
The poison has already polluted our waters.
God save all. What happened?
Spies in our camp. Three men sent by Kjotve to kill us as we slept. I returned the favor.
There, you see? This is what waiting brings. We must answer this insult.
They came from Notfall, that wailing village under Kjotve's control.
We hid him there. Burn it down before Kjotve learns his spies are dead.
He may have sent more. I can search the village while you round up the crew.
No need. I will send Hytham to search the area. You can rely on him while we are away.
We? Do you mean to join us?
I have not been bred for Valhalla like you. But this will be far from my first battle.
I do not like this, but I will not stop you.
Damn, give him that look. You know a look.
Do not lead my son into the same storm that follows you.
My mic is on. I'm going to turn down the game. That's the wrong one. Oh, I was being super sensitive. Whoops. My gain all the way. My gain's all the way down. Turn up just a little bit. There we go. Alright, let's just follow them. We getting on this boat or what?
To the Swan Road.
Where the hell do you all come from? Whoa, smokes.
You must row in these waters. Strike of the tune.
Come raise the sail, Eivor.
We'll
Warriors,
pick up from there.
Drengi. When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kjotve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here
what
I
up,
am,
Caleb? See you in the chat.
Home in time to join those I have missed.
I'm gonna confuse my YouTube followers.
Those I love. In this glorious fight, today we seize Notfall from Kjotve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries. And soon the Raven Clan will feast on his death. You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor, I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
He had no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Damn, I'm mad this town's like a corner's throw away. Like, this is, you know. Man, they're not singing.
Get ready!
Let's try out the new blade. Let's kick some butt.
Burn and pillage.
Whoa!
Out, damn you.
That was a bad idea. Oh, big fire. Okay. I guess it's part of the raiding in this village, right? Hey. Let's see what's going on over here. What's up, dude? Want your arrows? You wanna go? Let's go! Oh, I cut his arm off! Keep the raiding going! Pillage! Combat's not bad. I'm still getting used to it a little. But honestly, I'm enjoying it so far. Come get some.
No Seder can save you.
Watch for my lead.
No.
I think that was the supply wagon. There's another one down there. Whoa, hello. What do we have in here? Some treasure. Whoops.
In my eyes, Sunan.
I'm mad at it. You can't really throw this thing. Whoa, okay, that definitely worked.
I will.
No. Ships are coming!
Ships are coming. Ooh. Bad timing, I guess? Is it our ships? Oh, this place is going down. No, we don't see any Viking settlements. We burnt all the damn things down. That's why we don't see any Viking settlements. They all got burnt to the ground. Good raid,
Hail
boys. Good raid.
You reap a bloody harvest.
Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
Like yesterday.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Whoa!
You are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see,
aggressive.
And I honor it, for I have not come to war against you, but for you. At the request of your father.
The canny wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Any man who wishes to see the end of Kjotve is a friend of mine. We thank you, King Harald.
Your trust in me will be repaid.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
That dude is
massive. Our men
massive.
Will gather at Florley, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
I kind of want to impress the assassins, too, though.
Give us a hand. Harald is generous with his troops. More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He's either a young fool or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.
Is it, though? Is it? I don't know. Something going on. Something going on. What could it be? There is something going on. Okay. What is this? Cloak. Oh, I can put my hood on. Whoa. Okay, you kind of like did a full thing there. Okay. Quest completed, Rude Awakening. Oh god, I'm stuttering now again. What the heck? I was like, oh, stop stuttering. This is good. Florley. Oh, I kind of want to. I can meditate, call longship, or do you use? Hold on, honestly. I look huge now. Ah, we don't need to head on honestly right now. We could put on later. I really hope I can get some assassin outfits. Like, look at these dudes. Look at them. Look how good they look. I like this style. I wonder. I have to check exactly what year this is, but I think this is before Altair was born. But they would have been where Altair was.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kurtve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
The neighbor may give challenge to Kurtve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kurtve, sure. Rob my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kurtvis should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Do I need more time? I don't know.
Today my blade must do the work of Skull's sharp scissors and cut short the cord of Kurtvis' fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior Skull. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
Maybe they're Templars.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
Ah, he's a Templar.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself.
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones. But Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
Oh. I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Oh, there you go. I feel like the assassin can be very civil.
Mm.
Oh, what is going on with that hair? Those were some wild braids. All right, let's do this. Kill this SOB.
Sigurd Horson.
Slink around my walls like a thief in the night. Face me here now.
He looks like a villain. He looks like a bad guy.
Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this. Once again, Abel Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me.
He has longer-range weapons.
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home gang! Here! Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkiss. Squeal as your mother squealed.
Oh, he ain't using the long-range axes? Okay. A little confused by the tactics.
You destroyed my life.
Whoa!
You are weak, like your father was weak.
Jeez Louise, okay? This dude is massive, by the way. I just gotta say that.
You dance better than Whoa. You fight.
Damn, this ain't good.
Pray for death. You cannot avoid your death. Come, embrace your destiny.
Always play the long game when you can, kids. Always got the axes now. Oh. Are they getting ready to fight too?
My blade will drink your blood.
Your flesh will feed my wolves.
Whoa there, buddy. Woo! You gotta be really sick. Oh, he came with that flying knee. I will admit that was a good move. With a stupid stamina thing. We're gonna have to try to upgrade that to the point where it doesn't become a problem. I don't know what the hell that was. Ooh. Whoa. Okay. Trying to concentrate on this fight right now. This dude's a little beefier than I thought. Whoa, 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 assassin!
Shameful trick, Wolfkist. You are your father's child.
Hey, buddy, shut up! Will ya? Oh, Jesus! Whoa. Ooh, that was in the heart. Yeah, he's gone. Oh, where are we at now? Hidden blade on a big kill in the hidden blade there. Oh, that's our first big kill on the blade.
Rise, Eivor.
Odin.
And awaken.
Odin.
We got the Odin Force?
What do you want of me?
You've won your prize, Wolfkist. The glory of my death. for this?
Some wild
coward fire. Attempt to sacrifice. Heed the price of our war, Wolf-Kissed. The harvest of three dead generations, all their names unknown. It all means nothing.
No. My clan will not be forgotten!
Whoa. Oh, the tree! I put a tree through this dude. Holy smokes.
I fought as I did. As hard as I did. To survive. For I know what awaits us in the end. Only darkness.
Oh. Okay, that's a little weird. Vikings, I'm starting to see, are a bit more violent. And a lot of everything's portrayed, because I know these guys are pretty good at portraying stuff.
Raven Clan! Your lives are forfeit! Come forward if you must! Into the crucible of your doom!
Your father is dead, Gorm! His debt's repaid! Open the gates and you will be spared!
Wallow in shit, Wolf-Kissed!
Oh!
Archers, take aim!
He's not even, like, pissed. Well, he's not even, like, shaking at his dad's dead.
No!
Archers, fire!
The lock is destructible from the inside.
Here, let's sweep.
Is that dude chilling, or is he just... What's going on here? I gotta loot something here. Eat winter Chanel, what? You okay, my guy? Got your shit rocked, eh? Aha! I feel like I'm about to go into. Oh! Oh! Which one would have...
Give me a hand with this!
Holding her steady! Get up there! Arrows!
Oh! A flaming sword, this guy. Whoa.
Snap your spine.
It's not my spine. You're dead. Look at it. Look at it. You're dead. You're dead. You're also dead. We gotta get open this lock, let the other guys in. Let's do this. Oh, it's just a piece of wood. Open the gates. Open the gates to hell.
Odin is with us.
Yeah.
Get those ladders up, you soft pricks.
Oh, that's our dude. You bitch.
That's it. Die.
I ain't taking no. Whoa. Did he just die? Alright. Let me guess. Can only be unlocked from the inside. Alright, let's go kill this. Let's go help our dude here. Kill this dude. What's up? You're welcome. Alright, I'm slicing through this dude's like butter right now. What up? You wanna die? You're gonna die! Here we go. You want to die too? There you go. You're going to die. Whoa. What's up? What up? You're dead. What's up?
Time has come for
whoa. You're dead. I feel like they're a little easier right now.
Time to fight dirty.
That's enough.
Open up the gates. I feel like you should have attacked me there.
Chew their heads and spill their blood.
Oh, damn. Okay, this dude's angry. Looting your body.
Keep focused. Go down flat into the
jaw. Your guts out.
Looting you too. More arrows? Sweet. Oh, we got another locked door. Oh, no, a very heavily defended door.
Oh, then don't shoot sheep.
I wonder if this is
fun.
Nope, clearly not. Oh, but it's also not. Whoa! What's up? What's up? Oh, wait, they have weak. Are those red things weak points? Whoa! Oh! What? They have weak points like that? That's insane. Ammo's full. Come on. Whoa. God damn! Put that kid to bed! Wait a minute, can we choose the blade as a weapon? Is it a prime? I feel like it'd be the secondary, but no, it sucks. Oh, we got a helmet going here though. Oh, I guess I can't upgrade because I'm like in a fight right now. I can upgrade stuff, but I can't equip stuff. Okay, that's weird. Oh, here we go. I was looking for this. Ooh.
Lord, grant me strength.
Oh, let's kill some of these dudes first.
Throw this dog off the front.
Break you.
Odin's with us!
The blind pursuit of vengeance has made you predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
But I am. Oh, he lit this place on fire, didn't he? Oh yeah, it's on fire down there. Where did this crazy mofo go? Uh-huh. Oh, he ran!
Howard Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
Ooh. Alright, well, I guess we might. Oh, I don't like the frame rate drop. Why did you drop it? Oh. assault completed. All right. That's pretty cool.
Eivor, we have the day. Let the coward go.
All right. Whoops. All right. I'm going to leave it there, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, the stream. Have a good day. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.